All right, speaking of smart, in Smart Money Week, we're helping you protect your finances.
That's right. With so many people out of work, thieves have come up with new ways to target job seekers. Here's what they're doing. The crooks, they find your resume online, and then they send you an email about a career where you can work at home for a wire transfer company.
The offer says the company wants you to test its service, so it will send you a check, and all you have to do is deposit the money and wire the money back.
But of course, here's the catch. The check isn't real, and then you'll be out of the money that you wired. Now, job hunters say they're not too surprised by this new crime. They say you should always be very cautious about companies that contact you.
And then check out if you have any doubts. And now, coming up in the next half hour, we'll tell you about a new way thieves are targeting people through jury duty.